Jinu Joseph, Editor-in-Chief of Modern Plastics TV and Petrochem TV here at IPLEX 2019 at Recycler Pavilion, where my passion goes into. And I am also the secretary for, honorary secretary for Recycler Foundation. Here, a young team of people who found the problem and thought towards the solution of it. So here you can see some material which is displaying, made out of your waste. For you, it is a waste, but for them, it is a wealth which can be created a future technology for your home, or you are worried about your door can be broken. Your door can be broken, but use this material and try. It is not easy. It can be create a protection door. Mr. D'Souza, what made you thinking towards this as a project?
Because 91% of the waste is dumped as waste, but we are recycling it. We are upgrading the plastic, which we get in dump yards and other things. So we collect it and we do as a usable material.
Mr. Sinan, when you took the project, what encouraged you to do this?
Nowadays, if you see, the disposal of plastic is very difficult. If we come up with this type of project, it will be very easier for our society. Then it also, this type of project can also replace the wood, and it is very cheaper than wood also. So it will be very effective project in India.
Mr. Genville, how do you thought of doing such a project?
Sir, actually, if you see nowadays, media is influencing about the plastic pollution in the oceans. Now many fishes, I have seen many pictures that, a turtle has just changed its body shape because of one plastic cap. So that's actually very bad. We are actually, removing, like we are actually harming those animals and even polluting the ocean. So that even that plastic, what we throw directly can be converted into these productive things and then can be used as used for our daily life.
Ms. Vishakha, as you guys are doing the project together, what encourage you to do this project?
The project what we have chosen was the interlock, like two waste material can combine together to form a best material. That was the concept which I had in my mind. So we have chosen two waste material, that is the waste plastic and the demolished building material or fly ash or anything like that. That made those, that gave us success. In fact, we have already won the innovative project in the college level, and we are looking forward to have a great success in this too.
You are the professors of these students. How do you feel that when they made the project and it is going to eliminate the waste plastic into usable or upcycled product? What is your feeling, and how do you going to guide them for further working, and what message you want to give it to the industry?
I have heard that around 90% of the waste that is being produced is being sent to the informal sectors rather than for the formal sectors. And a huge demolition waste is being generated in India, and that demolition waste is to be managed well. And to manage those demolition waste as well as the plastic waste, this project was being done. And we have got good results on this project, and we are initiating more towards more projects.
Thank you, Mr. Prashant Kudekar, for giving your insight. Mr. Noel, how do you see that, we saw St. Joseph Engineering College doing, and along with TIICT, how this project is going to commercialize?
So we feel that this has got tremendous scope in our country. India, a major developing economy, can have a great scope with this particular project. Since plastic consumption is not going to stop, it is only going to increase in the coming years. So by 2050, India will be number one economy in the world, and plastic industry will grow in leaps and bounds. We feel that recycling and upcycling industries will have a major role to play in our country. And we have already been selected for Karnataka startup, and also MHRD we have also won the MHRD NAIN contest, which will help us to scale up our project. And we hope that we can make a mark in our country.
Your municipal waste, construction waste, both are going to be not a waste anymore. Here, from the waste to wealth, where you can create a bench, public bench, maybe municipal corporation should focus on making waste into public benches in the garden or public area. It will help us to eliminate the waste. What you see in the road can be converted into money or material. Thank you so much for being with Modern Plastics TV and Petrochem TV. We wish you all the success. Thank you. Have a wonderful time.